Samurai Jack is one of my favorite samurai. Unfortunately, he is not in this game. However, you can get a very similar look at Samurai Jack. In this video, I will show you my Samurai Jack build. To get the look of Samurai Jack, you will mainly need three things. First, the running attire. This armor can be obtained from the quest Blood on the Grass, which is also part of the main storyline. And of course, you will need the white tie for the running attire, which you can purchase at the White Eye Merchant. He is located in the first region of the game between Komodo and Kashine, in a place called Wanderer's Pass. To get the most out of this build, get all the upgrades for the running attire. Next, you will need his famous straw hat. In this game, the best one I could find was Swordmaster's hat. I can't remember how to get this hat. I think it might be from playing the main storyline, but any straw hat will do. For the sword kit, you have a few options. The one I liked the best was Midnight Hanabi, because from far away, it kind of looks like Samurai Jack's sword. Can't remember where I got it from, but I think it was a Pillar of Honor near Shinbuku Inn. Just use a sword kit that is dark with a yellowish color on the handle. I decided to go with more of a melee build because Samurai Jack mostly only uses his sword. Let's start with the perks you will need. First, you will need standoff, because in the show he actually does standoffs with his foes, standoff streak, and improved standoff streak. You will need all of the deflection perks because they are all related to melee and use the katana. Most of these are about parrying swords and spears, gaining health or resolve after a parry, and deflecting arrows, which I'm pretty sure Jack did multiple times in the show. In the evasion skill tree, you will need roll, dodging slash, sprint strike, shoulder charge, delayed strike, and perfect dodge. Pretty much all of them. For the mythic tail combat arts, get the heavenly strike and the dance of wrath. Dance perks, get all of them. Lastly, the charms. The first charm to equip, you will need a kagusuchi. This charm can be found in the plum blossom shrine. With this charm, you will deal bonus damage while at 50% health or less. And then the next charm is this one. I'm not even going to try to pronounce. With this charm, every time you kill an enemy, your melee damage will increase by a minor amount for a few seconds. You can find this one at Snowlit Peak Shrine. The next one I really like for this build is Inari's Might. To get this one, you will need to find 20 Inari shrines. To find these, all you have to do is find the foxes, follow them, they will lead you to the shrine. Then once you're at the shrine, just pray at the shrine. You need to do this 20 times and you will get this charm. And if you get additional shrines, you'll make this one even stronger, as you can see there in the description. Next one is Charm of Ferocity. You can get this from the Family Man, which is a Masako tale, or a Thief of Innocence, which is a miscellaneous quest. There's also a third one. I don't remember how I got that one. But with this charm, you will get moderate increased melee damage. And the last one I equipped was the Charm of Canine Recruitment. You can get this from New Game Plus. And with this, you can make the Mongol dogs become your ally and fight with you. The reason for this one is because everybody likes Samurai Jack, including Mongol dogs. If you don't have this one, because you don't want to start New Game Plus, you can also equip another Charm of Ferocity or any other melee charm. This is a fun build for role playing. The real Samurai Jack is not in the game, but this is as close as we can get. I hope you enjoyed it. Now go and defeat Aku, I mean Khotan Khan. This is it for this video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know in the comments the build you are using or your favorite charms to use. Follow me on Twitch where I stream Ghost of Tsushima and where I try different builds. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Ah!
Tut doch.